Italians take the three bases on very interesting strategy. Thought that was too easy to bust. I will say it's not Quantic. It is Smurf, but I overreacted. If I had just not overreacted to what I saw, I probably could have held that pretty easily, but I way overreacted to that. I thought he was going to do a two-base high draw in, but he didn't, and so couldn't break him. Oh yay, Protoss. Alright, so game plan. Kinda like the last practice. I'm just gonna be super aggressive. I'm literally gonna be shoving units at his ass all game. Not gonna be massive. Luckily, if you forge FEs, I'm going to take a fast third and then be super aggressive. That's my game plan. Mm-hmm. Easier to defend a cannon rush. The natural is really wide, so it's kind of easy. A little bit forces him to commit more if he is going to go, and I should be able to stop it. Nope. So we're probably cross position over here, which we might be. So he just can't cannon rush. Well, I guess he could, but it's stupid if he did now, honestly. When you throw down the side before, that means he's already got his gas. He can't. If he does that, that'd be super all in it. It won't work, especially with how close this particle is to finishing. He's probably going to do some stalker pressure. I'd be surprised if he didn't. So that's what I'm going to expect. So I'm going to make a couple little extra zerglings. That's just what I anticipate happening. So we gotta make a little extra lizardlings. Normally this means they're going DTs, it seems. In Korea, this is the way of just their way of going DTs. Sentries, I need to be ready for DTs. Not even toss go DTs like that. They can't make sentries like that and go DTs. Stronger. conditions. You need roaches in my opinion, first off, especially in this early game. Luckily for me, he did not push. Force field, he might have killed me. Looks like he's going to be very aggressive through the middle. I'm already going to be supply blocks, so I need to make a more of them. That's why I'm getting roaches over here in ASAP. Yeah.